Hey, what's going on, y'all? Remember I said those door pods, these were temporary? Guess what? I was right. I ain't never even put these motherfuckers in. So as you can see, sorry for the mess, you know. Go ahead and got it traced out. And what I'm going to end up putting in is 8s, 100 watts. Some old Twitties I have, you can go to the model number right there. I believe these are 50 watts. And I'm gonna put one in each door. I might switch it out and get another set of these. But right now they pretty much the same cutout spec, saying that only thing difference between this one and this one is the lip is bigger. Doing 2 6.5s with the 8. You go to the model number if you want to check that out. So like I said, the plan is, only thing I plan on buying is materials like resin, body filler, but I pretty much I got all that in-house. I might upgrade because both of these right here are 8 ohms, so these gonna be 4 ohms. That's 4 ohms, and these two is going to be 4 ohms, that's 1, 2, 3, all this going to run off my 6-channel amp. And the plan is to break out my Rockford 4-channel until I, you know, like I said, I'm not buying no more speakers, because I got 6.5, I got 4s, I got Twitters coming out of my ass, I got 8s, I got 10s, I got 12s. 215s, I got 218s in the truck, I got amps everywhere, 25 watts on up. So I ain't trying to spend no money just on fiberglass, tape, you know, shop materials. So like I was saying, on these, the reason I chose these because they're 6.5s, they're universal 6.5s. I got six, like I said, I got 6.5s. 2 ways, 3 ways, 8 ohms, 4 ohms. I think I ain't got some 2 ohms somewhere around here. So if I want to upgrade these bad boys to 4 ohms, get some decent 4 ohm tweeters, get some pros, so I can go ahead and get some super tweeters. Cause pretty much just what this is, super tweeter. Cause say this is gonna get painted black, or I might just paint the factory color of the car. I might just do that, like something different. Like I said, this old Twitter, this Twitter is probably about 10 years old. If you don't remember these Twitters, I had these for my first setup down here in the basement. And these bad boys here, sealed back, these ones going in the rear doors. I'll probably do that, probably get set on them so I can locate some rear doors. So these going in the rear doors, like I said, I don't really hear my rear doors no more once I hook this shit up. It's on point. So anyway, like I said, it's getting y'all. I'm doing something I should have did from the get go. I got spare door panels. I was going to use them. So next time y'all gonna look south, still haven't figured out where I wanna go. I don't know. Like I said, I'm just I like the way it is right now, so I'm just gonna go ahead and go with it. So, if I feel like working on it again, I'll catch y'all next time.